Well, as two more children here in Maryland have contracted the coronavirus, local doctors are now hoping this will serve as a wake-up call for young people who may think they're immune to the virus. WJZ's live Abijoy Burnett has more on the importance of social distancing. Abijoy.
Well, Denise, over the weekend, we started to see signs that some young people may not have been taking this very seriously when they packed bars and then beaches in Florida for spring break. But new research from the CDC says young people are, in fact, getting infected with COVID-19.
The number of children with coronavirus in Maryland has grown from 1 to 3. The first case was a 5-year-old at Elkridge Elementary. Howard County officials say she contracted the virus outside of school. Then Friday morning, two more cases were announced, a teenager and an infant. They were hospitalized and are now recovering. If your child gets sick, the chair of pediatrics at Sinai Hospital says call your doctor first and do not go to the ER.
Stay home as much as you can. Pediatricians all over the country have determined that the safest place for a child is to be at home.
This week, hundreds of spring breakers flooded beaches in Florida, despite recommendations to avoid large crowds.
I get corona. At the end of the day, I'm not going to let it stop me from partying.
We're going to enjoy ourselves. We're having day parties all day. I think they're blowing it way out of proportion.
But new data from the CDC debunks misperceptions that young people will remain untouched. Governor Larry Hogan said this is not the time for cookouts or large get-togethers.
Let me be very clear. If you are engaged in this type of activity, you are in violation of state law, and you are endangering the lives of your fellow Marylanders.
As a healthcare provider, let me tell you, I was upset.
Dr. Shad says she hopes recent infections will be a wake-up call for young people.
But I think the sobering news that people in their 20s to 50s could also get really sick should actually make people sit up and think.
And if you were actually able to make it to your spring break once you get back, the governor wants for you to stay away from anyone over 60 years old and also self-quarantine for 14 days. Live tonight, Abijoy Burnett for WJZ.